Your report will have to wait, Lieutenant. The Covenant are jamming all comms to command. Cat needs your help running a counter-op. It's good to have you back.
Sorry I came alone.
Make him proud.
Put your wings back on, Lieutenant. You're flying this Falcon. Covenant have deployed comm jammers in high rises across the city. When I find them, you hit them hard. Stand by, Six. One of our trooper squads went silent after the hospital got hit. I'll mark the location. Complete their mission and take out the jammer.
Brutes! Stay back, you stinking bastards!
Thank you.
right over here.
Nah, you son of a bitch! Yeah, pour it on, man!
Noble 2 to Noble 6. I'm showing the hospital jammer offline. Nice work. Soon as you can, I need you back in your Falcon. Noble 2 to Noble 6, you've got incoming tangos.
Bad guys!
We got jumpers!
Got it in my sight.
Sir, you can head back to your bird.
Sergeant Buck with the 11th ODST, over.
Copy, Gunnery Sergeant. Go ahead.
My guys got caught in a firefight in the Noble's Tower. Roof collapsed. I gotta get over there and get them out.
Solid copy. Noble 6 will escort your Falcon to the tower.
We got a Banshee inbound. up, Banshee!
I owe you one, Spartan. I'll see you in hell.
I'm clear.
Report Charlie 2-7 to command. Request immediate assistance.
Go ahead, 2-7.
We're at the Byron Telecom Tower. Got hunters between us and the jammer.
Copy, 2-7. Help me on the way. Noble 6, I'm sending you coordinates for the Byron Tower. Go get those troopers unstuck. Jammer offline. Well done, Noble 6. Head back to your family.
We got things under control, Lieutenant. Head on out.
Bird on the way.
Noble 6, we're talking evac off being harassed by a Covenant shape here. Neutralize it so we can get those people out of there. Evac clear. Well done, Spartan.
Mayday! Mayday! 7 Delta 1-9er to all UNSC forces.
What's your status, 1-9er?
We found the jammer, but we're getting hit. Request immediate assistance. Synovia Center is gone!
You still with me, 1-9er? 7 Delta 1-9er, do you copy? 6, help those troopers if you can, but get that jammer offline either way. This is the last jammer, 6. You're almost there. Approaching the objective, Six. Watch for hostile fire. Nothing from those troopers. You may have to take care of this jammer yourself. Six, I'm accessing building schematics. There's an elevator on the north landing. Schematics show alternate routes to either side, Six.
Oh God, I didn't sign up for this. Not aliens, man. That's it. I am out. Seriously, we're fighting aliens now? Innies were bad enough, now we got freaking aliens? Not me, man. I'm out. O-U-T, out.
Let me tell you, whatever you do, don't let them bite you. I hear if one of those little ones bites you, you turn into one.
Imagine it, man. We're all gonna turn into little methane-sucking freaks. They're gonna strap us up with tanks and have us fighting on their side. Not me, man. I'm out. They're not gonna get me. No way I'm turning into no squid-faced alien freak. I bet that's what those big monkey-looking brute things are. They're us, man. They're us, turned cubby and fighting ourselves, man. Oh, God. No way, not me. No way. No way, no way. Oh, God, no, 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 no. No!
Thank you.
hell out of there. Thermal looks clear for now, Six. Return to your Falcon and stand by for instructions. Noble 2 to Noble Leader, all jammers are down.
Solid copy, Noble 2. New orders. All personnel are to be evacuated from ONI HQ. Say confirm.
Confirm ONI Tower evacuated.
Noble 2! Noble 2, sit rep!
Copies are hitting the HQ in force! They must have zeroed my signal!
Get that evac started!
Roger that! Noble 6, get over here and cover our evac pelicans! I need you overhead now!
This is Whiskey 3-5. I've got my eyes on 6 long-range shade turrets in the vicinity of the ONI Tower. Making life pretty tough on our evac birds.
Copy, Whiskey 3-5. Noble 6, take out those heavy shades. Their service is down.
Drop your
evac. Whiskey 3-5, you're clear to proceed with evac.
Copy, Command. Much obliged.
Noble 6, you've got to neutralize the remaining shades for our evac birds. Fight down, Whiskey 3-7. You may proceed with evac.
Solid copy, Command. Appreciate the help.
Noble 6, you've got to neutralize the remaining shades for our evac birds. Whiskey 3-6, proceed with evac.
I copy, Command. Thanks.
Noble 6, you are one steely iceberg. I'm extending the landing pad now. Come home, Lieutenant.
Look at this place. Used to be the crown jewel. Not anymore. Hey, you made it.
It's a regular family reunion. Keep him. I gave him to you. I'll honor him my own way.
George always said he would never leave Reach.
The big man was sentimental.
He gave his life thinking he'd just saved the planet. We should all be so lucky.
Sir, that true about Gauntlet Red and Echo teams assigned to civilian evac ops?
Those are senior level communiques.
I hear what I hear. Point is, why put Spartans on defensive deployments?
I need that link to SATCOM, Cat.
Chasing it. But this console's got more shrapnel in it than transceivers. You didn't answer my question.
You want to know if we're losing?
I know we're losing. I want to know if we've lost. Colonel Holland, hailing us. What's he doing on an open channel?
Let's hear it.
In the southwest quadrant of the city, over Sierra 259. If you are receiving, I am authorizing override of radio security protocols to link with this channel.
How long for a secure link?
I can't guarantee secure anymore.
Could Covenant trace it to us?
I could.
Noble Leader, this is a Priority One hail. If you are receiving, acknowledge immediately.
Keep it brief.
Carter here. Yes, sir.
We got movement. Multiple Covenant vehicles vacating the area. And they're in a hurry.
How often you see Covenant retreat for no reason?
Radiation flare. Big. 40 million root guns.
Just lost Holland. What's going on?
Atomic excitement scrambled the signal. 90 million now.
Source?
Airborne. Close.
How close?
That close! First glassing. Me too. Don't worry, I'm on it. Our best option is a fallout bunker on sub-level 2, 96 meters northeast. We get orders from Holland, sir?
We're being redeployed to Sword Base.
Sword? Covenant own it now!
Which is why they want us for Torch and Burn-Op. Keep Dr. Halsey's excavation data from falling into enemy hands.
If it hasn't already.
Maybe, but according to Holland, the Covenant are still hunting for something.
Where does he get off calling a demolition a priority one?
Come on, get in!
Let's go, come on!